Here I am,
Sydney, in this elevator. What am I doing in this elevator?
No. Because we're at the mall.
Look at this mall.
Look, we're at, I'm already on level one,
which is the ground level, actually. So there's like an under level with food and all these people moving about like little ants.
Told you level two, so let's get up.
Elevator stopped for no reason. Either that or somebody pushed a button. Anyway, we're looking for Torrid, for Nicole. And as I remember it, it's on the second level. Alright, so we're gonna find out.
Pardon me. Let's see. No, not down there.
That's full of responsibility and motherhood. Literally, motherhood, right there.
It's pretty cool stuff. Stuff that we don't normally have.
Isn't it awesome? This is first level right here. The basement level. Hollister. Apostle. Image, I don't even know what it is. It's gonna be pretty nifty. It's a miracle that Misfits are still in style. Despite their awesomeness. I just think that they would go out. There's Hot Topic. Let's find out. Let's see. Oh, they're calling me already. Or I have that one. See, there's Nicole. Or Kate. Hi. I'm in Hot Topic, third level, overpass Sbarro's. And I'm waiting to talk to somebody and see if there's a Torrid. Two more levels. So. Go ahead and go get some pizza. I'm going to find out what Torrid is first. You just go stay in the bottom area. I got to find somebody to go ahead and ask a question of. It's like everything's buy one, get one 50% off today. Yeah. Like My Little Ponies. Will do. Once I figure it out. Bye-bye. That was Nicole and Kate. And that was my sweet wife. And I just gotta find somebody to ask. Wait. There's a may I bug you for a question?
Absolutely.
I thought there was a Torrid here in the mall.
Not in the mall.
Not in the mall.
No, it's across the street.
Oh, technical little glitch.
I know. It's connected to Bath and Body Works.
Oh, okay.
You know where that is?
Yeah, it should be across the parking lot. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. I know where that is. I saw it on my way in. So.
Yeah.
It's just around the corner, right? So I didn't see the sign.
Yeah. Yeah, you take a ride on
the
and you'll go straight to it. I
love it. What? I don't know why they left the mall.
We never made it here.
Really? Because I was there before and they were up, like, on that side of the food court.
No, we just opened last year. Because I opened that store.
Okay.
We opened last year here.
No, way back in 2004.
Oh, I don't know if we were...
Yeah, they were up here, and they must have closed out, and then...
Yes, but...
you know, there must have been such a demand that they reopened another store.
And it makes, like, an insane amount of money. I don't know why we would have closed.
Well, this is for all the little Asian girls, you know?
Maybe, like, the contract is up or something with the mall.
Well, you know how Simon's malls are. Yeah. You know, they're down to the letter on their contracts.
Right.
Yeah, so.
Perfect.
But I'm glad Hot Topic's still here, because I wouldn't know where to go to ask.
Perfect. Well, tell those girls over there I said hi.
Oh, definitely.
They're all my favorites.
Name?
Michelle.
Yes. Make sure.
Perfect.
See you later. Thanks so much.
Well, you're welcome. We'll see you soon.
Awesome. Look at this. This infinity-like stuff. Let's see how they make... Oh, they make it out of little pieces. That is awesome.
Hello,
how are you? Oh, I was inspired by it because I love, you know, like Chinese lanterns.
Oh, yes. Yes.
And they're so easy, but... How hard are these to put together?
They're actually really easy. It's mainly just like puzzles and patterns that you learn.
Exactly.
Yeah, you just watch the tutorials online. They tell you how to do it. And you can make a
pin. So some are three connections and some are
Yeah, there's just these big spirals of like, six.
Oh, six.
And then three. Like there's three and six all the way. You just learn.
Yeah, it's geodesic.
Layers, and just each pattern its layer, and you can make it the 21 different shapes out of them too.
That's great.
Yeah, they're really cool.
They're all the same. They're all the same shape. Like a solid.
Yeah, like no matter what size you get, you can make all the shapes you want. They come with
as long as you just have more.
Yeah, like you just need 30 to be able to make all the 21 shapes, which 30 is in one package. So it's the same thing, you just different sizes.
That's
so it's
neat.
Just a little bit bigger. Yeah.
Oh, look, there's my. Sorry. I'll have to look into this a little later. Hey, I got the information.
What?
They're actually just outside the mall at Petco. And it was like annoying. I was like, you know, they were right here in the mall, right over there. So, yeah, I got the video running.
Oh, okay.
Say hi. Say hi, it's going to post. So, here we go, back into Hot Topic.
Welcome back.
Yeah. See how quick that was?
Yeah.
Of course, Kate was interested in coming back. Look, there's a little tutorial. You don't... Oh. I'm sending it to you. I'll have to send it to you. It's a Miyazaki. Yeah, this is how it used to be, you know?
Yeah, I know. It makes you want to cry.
But this has the profit to stay.
Apparently,
you know,
the board is outside the mall.
Yeah, at the Petco.
There's an extra Petco?
Yeah, there's a Petco outside.
Okay.
It's in the main parking lot. It's
okay,
just,
well,
just that way.
Go find the,
behind our car.
Orange Julius and then go down Galaxy real quick.
Sounds great.
Okay.
Hey, tell me how awesome you love Sbarro's.
I love Sbarro's. It's the best pizza in the world.
And Orange Julius?
Huh?
Orange Julius.
Orange Julius? Yes. I love them. Together, and then if you find Auntie Anne's, it's like the best day ever.
Awesome. So here we go. We're going out here.
Okay.
Orange Julius is up here?
Yeah.
Oh, we'll have to ask real quick. Maybe she'll know. Can I bug you for, where the Orange Julius might be?
Orange Julius? Right down there to your right.
Awesome.
Right down there.
I mean, who can't go without Orange Julius 7 once in a while? See ya, thanks. Oh, do you have a card or anything for the business?
Actually, if you just go on Facebook and type in Infinity Lights Bell Springs Mall, you can find us.
That'll be great, because I love Facebook for that.
Yeah.
You know, they're not overwhelming like MySpace you tried so hard to do.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you. See you later. Catch up with you. You're all so fast for me. There it is. I just warped speed ahead. There they are. The awesome people right there. Hey. What you gonna get?
I don't know. I'm looking.
Look at through the skylights, you can see clouds. If, of course, this will focus. No, I won't do it.
Mine should have low-fat yogurt. Like, real fruit and then low-fat yogurt.
Mmm, yum.
No.
Okay, we'll pretty much just go over to Torrid, see what they got, and then go to the airport. Because we left late.
Yeah. That, and we couldn't speed because of that truck. That police truck. Ride the truck.
We have to put in the airport thingy and the thingamajigger so we can get home. So well, so I can get home.
Yeah.
Oh, I just missed the grimy noisy.
Ooh, yum yum.
Boom.
There's my initials right there. Allergens are present in this location and we can not guarantee any item to be allergen free because it's food.
Yeah.
And you can't make it through life without dying. Here we go. There's some grindy. So they got their Wi-Fi for you?
Nope.
Oh, they are cheap.
Fall off.
Simon Malls. Cheapo buggers. Can't wait, huh?
I know, I'm so excited.
Elevator go up. Elevator open the doors. Bing. People exit elevator. People enter elevator. Elevator go close doors. Beep. Closing doors. Elevator go down. Elevator open doors. Elevator let people on. Elevator close doors. 3, 2, 1. Closing doors. Boop. Elevator go down. Hey, found you. You have pizza. Yay, happiness. Just found it. Yay, it's over by PetSmart. Yay, Edmond. That's so awesome.
Edmund?
That's the town we're in. Forget about Lockwood. We'll come out and beat them to death with our extra large shirts. There's Best Buy on the other
can
side of the highway.
Can you throw a clone out on Thursday?
Yeah, can you throw a clone out on Thursday? Yeah. Hey, honey, look at this.
Wow.
But that expands to the right.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at
that size, huh?
For women only.
Yeah.
Oh. Huh? Yeah, I'm totally blown by that. I'm sorry.
I didn't think about that.
Bad men don't get away.
Lip out, Kate. Feels bad because
one next to it named Horrid.
Horrid?
Horrid.
Or porrid?
Horrid.
Like porridge?
No. Porridge. Horrid.
Well, maybe you start that line, huh?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. See you later.